In this video, we'll update the default rule statement on the primary rule set in a rule specification to have two conditions and a single action. We'll perform these steps in basic mode. First, we'll configure the rule logic. Let's look at the input field for the default rule statement. Select one of the available inputs. Here we'll select the integer input order amount and select the operator is greater than or equal to, and set the integer value to 50,000 to complete the condition. Next, add a new condition. The rule specification adds the new condition under the current condition and creates an AND relationship between them. Configure an input for the condition that you just added. Here we'll select the string input customer tier and select the operator is. Then select string value and enter the customer tier value diamond to complete the condition. Finally, we'll configure an action for the rule statement. Select string value and enter the value you want to apply to data rows that meet the conditions you configured. Here we'll enter coupon. Great, you've configured your rule statement.